I'm Max Baucus. Welcome, CGCC, from wintry, snowy, wonderful Montana. I'm so pleased to be part of your conference. This is really important, especially because we're getting a new year. New beginnings are always important, and especially because it's the year of the ox. And the ox, as we know, symbolizes strength, endurance, perseverance, and by gosh, we sure could use a bit of that this year. And it's our obligation, because China and the U.S. are the two most important countries in the world. Much of the world is going to depend upon how well we engage and we develop this relationship. I know we're going to do well, and I wish you all very well at the conference. Wish the gala, this is a great opportunity for you. Xin Nian Kuai La.
Ni hao, this is former Ambassador Terry Branstad. I'm speaking today from the Iowa State Capitol in Des Moines, Iowa, where I served as governor for over 22 years and still remain the longest serving governor in our country's history. I felt it was fitting to offer my greetings to you from this location. It is where I first met Xi Jinping in 1985 and later hosted him for an old friends reunion and state dinner in 2012. Chris and I will always look back with great fondness on the important time we spent in China, and I'm pleased to offer the Chinese General Chamber of Commerce warm greetings for a happy Lunar New Year in this, the year of the ox. As a farm kid from Iowa, I was interested to learn that the lunar symbol of the oxen is derived from the animal's traditional use as a tool related to agriculture. It's symbolic of diligence and persistence. Both of these qualities will be important to our two countries as we work to implement the Phase One trade agreement and strengthen our relationship. Xixia.
We have had a wonderful partnership with the China General Chamber of Commerce over the years, and I wish to add my voice to those congratulating the honorees who are being recognized for their incredibly important work in this space. I also want to wish all of you a very happy Lunar New Year, and I'm sure all of us are ready for 2021 to be nothing like 2020. Lastly, let me congratulate the China General Chamber of Commerce on the incredibly impactful work and the wonderful projects that you're doing to bring our two countries together. Your work is so important, and FMC is thrilled to be a partner along the way.
2020 has been one of the most challenging years. As I look back these challenges, I'm grateful to see this year is filled with incredible strength and resilience, our ability to adapt and grow, the courage and the sacrifice exacted across the world, which not only take us forward, make us stronger, but receive a better future together. May the year of the ox bring you good luck and good health. Wish you and your family happy Chinese New Year.
As 2020 comes to an end, I want to wish you all the best in 2021. May the new year bless you with health, wealth, and happiness.
On behalf of USSEC, we send our warmest greetings to the U.S.-China business community. May the Lunar New Year spark new opportunities and new beginnings.
While U.S. soil has invested in China for almost 40 years, they continue to innovate, invest, and deliver promising new technologies, processes, and tools to the advantages of soy importers, processors, and end users.
U.S. soy greatly values China as a customer and a trade partner. Rooted in trust and strengthened over time, this partnership transcends oceans and mountains.
As families, friends, and loved ones gather to welcome the Year of the Ox, we share our best wishes for good health, prosperity, and happiness.
Zhongxi Fa Chai.
Lunar New Year, 万事如意，新年快乐！